We're back.
God damn it, Blazkowicz. You done messed up now.
Blazkowicz?
Yep, I'm here, Wesley.
Good, good.
I'll get us out of here somehow.
You ever been to Snowdonia, Blazkowicz?
No, never been.
It's a majestic and beautifully desolate place. Rolling hills as far as the eye can see. My father used to take me hiking there sometimes, before the Great War. He'd pack a basket full of bread and cheddar, a bottle of ale for him and a soft drink for me. He even found a fossil there once. Seemed like I broke my foot slipping on a wet stone. That was the best day of my life. I wish I had a chance to go back. Evening, officer.
We need to turn this all the way off to get him to, well, incapacitate for enough for us, we can get up here and take him out. We're going to need this. It figures when I'm recording that I would get killed. Well, back to the drawing board. We'll get it right this time, though, I promise you. You didn't get me that time, did you? Pick up all this armor. There should be some health around here somewhere. Yeah, there we go. As you go through here, you can make pick up various items. Most of it's going to be health. Weapons, I don't know why they won't let us take that weapon through with us. Sure would come in handy right about now. Make sure you stay on your haunches. You'll wake these dogs right up. Thank you. I can't believe that guy didn't see me. Now there are two more of these guys down here. And we have some more armor. Now don't get too big a hurry to run down through, because there's another one right around the corner here. Okay, we're full here. Get some more health. Go ahead and scale this wall. This is a hell of a cotton picking prison. Now, why they want us to find gold is unbelievable. We can't spend it. I mean, it's like that we can buy upgrades. Whoops. Don't look up. Where's your partner at? There he is. Now the damage control for these guys is right over there, so as soon as I get this guy to turn around, we'll get things going. Come on, come on. And that's how you deal with him. All right. This one's just a little bit more complicated. Go to sleep, puppy dog. Now, there is a rail car down there you can push up to hold him still, but better, it'd be better just to let him do what I just did and let him have his freedom, because the longer he stays going one direction away from you, the better off you are. Go back around here. Now, back here is a power control for the elevator. You got to turn it on to get it to work. And as soon as we get to the top of the floor we're going to, we're going to run into a couple of mechs, so kind of sound like I'm playing Riddick here. Run into a couple of mechs. Well, that's basically what they are. They're robots. They're mechanized soldiers. There goes one of them. Yeah, if you don't get in a hurry, you can basically just blow through the game here, depending on what difficulty level you choose to play on. What the heck is in here? Ah. Come on, get out of there. With that big heavy gun, it won't let you move fast. Ah, there we go. I almost forgot what to do. Hello, puppy dog. Go ahead and get some more collectible gold. Well, maybe not. Always helps to go the right way. And of course, we go the wrong way. I know. I know it would have been easier to put it together, but, you know. We'll get there. Oh, there's a dog up here. Matter of fact, there are quite a few dogs. I know you're probably asking me, is it really necessary to kill these dogs? No, not really. Time that guy realized we were there, he...